The train was on its way to Istanbul when five carriages left the tracks. Local reports suggest a landslide and bad weather caused the accident. The train was carrying more than 360 passengers.